January 17, 2436. Sector 6, European District, Bazaar City. Have someone join me after the shift is over. I don't like to drink alone. Most of the days are like this. I'm a proud soldier of the corporation. Others like me are made by the PR department to be sentinels of the sanctuary, the defenders of Bazaar. Amusingly, I do it for the money. We defend the sanctuary, a network that holds billions of digitalized personalities of human beings. The machines are our enemy. The corporation's eggheads proposed a theory implying the existence of an unsurpassable evolutionary limit of the current AI. The sanctuary is the possibility of the machines to break this limit. HQ. Sector 6. Multiple casualties. Send backup.
Impossible. These readings.
For fuck's sake, are you blind? At least 7 dead. No visual contact with the enemy.
Roger, CLN-16. Incident location, Sector 6, European District. All units, code red. Regroup on CLN-16. CLN-16, conduct an area recon. Just don't go postal, Fletcher.
This sector has been compromised. Get to the breach. Investigate and gather evidence on arrival.
Oh. 20 seconds and get full. You cannot pass this bargain. Buy in 20 seconds and get full. I have special offer right now.
Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Do not damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage.
Damage security cameras. They
Something is feeding our system with false data.
Or someone. The culprit may still be in Sector 6. Have the CLN track the source of the signal.
CLN 16, plant tracking devices. Make sure our system receives the correct data feed.
Sure. Nerd is my middle.
You could have shown your soldiering while on patrol, Major. The patrol during which the machines breached the barrier.
Name. My first is yes, sir. HQ. The media just announced the number of casualties in Sector 6. 760 dead. I would call it a medical miracle. Our PR department resurrected about 1,000 souls.
Cut it, Fletcher.
Mr. Novak, I have been waiting to show you.
Thank you.
I can help you.
Yeah. Ah! are getting the first reports from Sector 6. The barrier was disabled from within the city.
Have the CLN clean up this mess ASAP. PR can barely hold the media at bay.
The system has identified the culprit, Percival Novak.
Novak? Professor Percival Novak? He could be a serious threat. I don't want to hear about him again. Send new orders to CLN.
Possible location of the person responsible for the sabotage in Sector 6. Percival Novak. Shoot on sight.
Understood. I could have killed him at that time. But that would have risked everything coming out. He would have turned me into a guinea pig. It is time to settle the score.
Welcome to our great town.
Hello, mister.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Thank you.
Welcome to our upgrade terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Son of a...
Mr. Fletcher, at last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak. Don't be upset. The paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil. I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bezor is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only 6 people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novak's madness.
How would you know that I...
I was the head of the research division. It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it? If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender, but I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher, billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait! Damn it, you son of a bitch.
Trust me. Use your gift.
What are you hiding in there, Professor? The lesser evil, my ass. HQ, CLN-16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
Clear your way to remaining enemies.
Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted. Thank you for using our great terminal. Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Huh?
choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
I just wonder why the fuck they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure they already have it. Nevertheless, they have only what I wanted them to have.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
This information is an effective weapon. preserve this monument, Major? Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas, a Titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation, the statue is a different symbol from Greek mythology, a Trojan horse.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. I managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been constructing something inside the Atlas for years. Security monitoring has undetected these changes in its structure. The corporation is unaware of this threat.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas is part of the exterior AI, it is also partially autonomous. They have designed a method to compile all the data from its AI matrix.
The hell?